Like Ethan, will teach you the king, you know you. Godson across the belly, lose. I prove you lost already.
Yo, pass me the L, let me put my ass out on these little dudes. All y'all little girls kneel down, kiss the ring. Mess with your soul like Ethan, will teach you the king, you know you. Godson across the belly, lose. I prove you lost.
Wanna call the cops on me, bitch? I'm calling the motherfucking federales, bitch. Fuck wrong with you? You calling the cops on me for doing a fucking video, bitch? And you can do all the videos you want? Bitch, you got me chopped. Let me call the FBI. FBI, because last year I ain't get no results because FBI Philadelphia, bitch. Now, you got, because anything over $999,000, bitch, the FBI should automatically get flagged. Bitch, fuck wrong with you? You creating financial crimes like that? FBI Philadelphia? Mm-hmm. Okay, hold on, let me call them and let them know that this bitch got convicted. Isn't this, shouldn't this be boosted up to the federal district judge? Well, bitch, I want to see my taxpayer dollars at work. 215-4. Because before when I called the FBI, that was when they didn't apprehend her yet. This bitch want to play around and want to put papers on me, bitch? I got something for you. You forget that you out here with over 300 felony charges, bitch. Conspiracy to commit wire fraud. Yeah, just being nosy. Fuck wrong with her?
You have reached the Federal Bureau of Investigation, Philadelphia Field Office. If this is an emergency, please hang up and dial 911. All calls are subject to recording. If you know your party's extension, press 9 now.
I do not.
If you are reporting a bank robbery or kidnapping, or a sworn law enforcement official, please press 1 now.
I wish I was.
If you are calling to report a federal crime,
yes,
including internet-related crime or identity theft,
absolutely,
or suspicious activity, please press 2 now.
Absolutely.
If you are calling to...
Welcome. Your call will be answered.
Have you got Philadelphia?
Yes, hello. What agent am I speaking to?
I'm not able to get my name out.
Okay, well, this call may be recorded for equality and training purposes. I am a Philadelphia citizen, and I'm calling to report a federal crime.
Okay.
The person's name is Shondale Janice Scott. She has just been convicted. She has just been convicted of 330 felony charges of fraud, Medicare fraud, and it has been adjudicated at the state level in the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania. However, because the amount of money that was stolen was over $100,000, I would think that would boost it up to a federal crime. Is that correct, ma'am?
Can you tell me a little bit more about you said Medicare fraud?
Yes, what she was doing is that she would take the patient's information because she worked in a cardiologist's office. It's actually called AMR. I think it's called, it's in Horsham, PA. And so she was taking the people's identity, she was billing them, and they would pay these medical charges as they assumed was from the doctor, but their insurance had already paid. So she was convicted of Medicare fraud, where she now has to pay the medical insurance companies over $88,000, and she has to reimburse the actual cardiologist's office about $14,000, I believe. So in a grand total, she owes over $100,000 in restitution. And because she was, it was bad checks, fraudulent checks, impersonation, forgery, it was taken by, was death by taking, and fraud under a movable prop were the charges. All of these were 36, I think, 56 in total each charge, and it was about a total of like...
You said these are the charges as in she's been arrested already?
Yeah, she has already been tried. However, these are because she was committing wire fraud. This should be an FBI investigation is what I'm saying.
Okay, is this investigation currently ongoing? So she's currently under...
No, she just pled guilty to all of this. So... She got sentenced to pay restitution. However, because it was Medicare fraud, can't the federal government create a case against her?
Well, if she's already arrested, then what are you looking for the FBI to do?
Because it's federal charges. She was only charged at the state level. She needs to be...
But if the FBI need to get involved, then the police would have involved us.
Well, actually, they did. They were fighting over jurisdiction.
So if we were already notified of this, and if we needed to take further action, then that would have been done already.
Yeah, well, I need to talk to an agent, ma'am. You're just a receptionist.
Okay, so no. So there's nothing further that we will be able to do for you.
Okay, I'll be calling back tomorrow.
Okay,
bye-bye. All right,
have a good day.
So she wasn't no help. She wasn't no help. So I'll be calling back tomorrow, and I will be getting... I will be getting another person's point of view. I will be getting another person's point of view. Oh, my God. Let me block this person. These people are just so... Hey, Virgo, baby. I'm still going to call the FBI. I'm going to call them tomorrow until I get some satisfaction. That's when, what's his name? What is that goddamn investigator name? I had to keep calling him. I called him every day, and Sweet Pea heard me call that man every day. I called him every day until they issued a warning for their arrest. Costello. Yes, bitch. Thank you. Officer Costello. I called him starting, I believe, in October all the way till December. Mm-hmm. Until I got results. There was a criminal on the loose, and I did my due diligence as the president of the Treetop Neighborhood Watch. And since you want to put papers against me, I'm not going to stop until you have a federal case. Now what? Now. Now, and you know I'll do it. Because this is some legitimate, I'm calling Medicaid. Bitch, and you up here showing proof that you're trying to work with somebody else's information? I wish I would. Not on my watch. Not on my watch. Stops here. It stops here. They mad at a motherfucker. First, I ain't got no following. Now I got so much of a following, they calling y'all a cult. You got to pick one, you slow bitches. Y'all retarded. I ain't got no following, but they're going to call a cult. Bitch, bye. Y'all are big mad. We over here chilling. Dang, y'all don't get interrupted in the middle of y'all 30-hour lives with people calling y'all, asking, checking on y'all, saying, Mommy, I love you. You know, baby, I love you. How was your day? Y'all don't get stuff like that. I get it. That's why y'all so focused on me and my nigga. Me and my nigga. Or, girl. Oh, my God. These people are really unwell, y'all. The more I see how unwell these bitches are, the more that I don't want to be a part of nothing that they got going on. Like, this is a key for y'all. And y'all be like, oh, you know, she lost her mind. Y'all want to. But honestly, this shit is exhausting to me. Because, like, this woman is clearly unwell. I cannot tell you how delightful that meal was, baby. Ooh. Oh, my God. $100 breakfast, child. $100 breakfast. He paid for it, so I don't care. But, baby. So, harassment is unwanted. Uninvited. And unwelcome. And causes nuisance, alarm, or substantial emotional distress without any legitimate purpose. That is a lie. We are not harassing you because we do have legitimate purpose. Oh yeah, the purpose is to expose thieves on YouTube. That's the purpose. So if harassment, I am not guilty of. To expose scam artists, con artists who have robbed cardiologists, patients.
Music, check it. I mess with your soul like ether. Will. Teach you the king, you know you. Nah. Godson across the belly. Lose. I prove you lost already.
Yo, pass me the L. Let me put my ass out on these little.
Oh my God, I'm so stuffed. And then I got 2 roads to go.